road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world be turning our way. And our way. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. Wait to get on the road again.
Students would tell me stories that their grandpa did this or their grandma did that, and then they'd tell me the ghost stories. There's lots of ghost stories. There's a lot of superstition here, at least back in the 70s. It still was a very superstitious area. So I said, I think these stories need to be written down, and I really didn't do anything about it, but I kept thinking about it. And so in 1985, I started doing a little pub.
Well, that night actually.
Thank God, it's all for Maxie. Right. Right. So he so makes it back there. We decided we
have to have it. I've tried.
We stopped at Walmart. Wasn't sugar free.
And I started to make it cut, and I got all their problems.
And I said, I feel younger than he.
Yep, see?
What?
I mean, unless you, whatever you want first. Here's your chair right here.
Oh, let me get over here.
Who's next?
There's
your chair, Teresa.
Oh, you're here.
Dale and I are tied. I was in the lead. I had three of them. He's got two. I got two.
Ken, I think you should stand up on the bench. No, hey, up on the bench. Up on the bench. I want everybody to see it.
Hey.
This is a wedding garter.
Wedding garter.
Cindy. No, I'm sorry.
Here's
Connor. Yeah,
good. A noose.
Cowboy.
Bill.
Cowboy.
There we go.
Mine's in the back.
Teresa.
Yes.
Oh, Pindy.
I pinned her.
You pinned her. There you go. Lou, you still have... Oh,
I have no loops or anything, so...
Lou, do you still have yours?
Yeah.
Okay.
had to move it.
Yeah. I should say.
I lost her.
Put another belt because they're going to be poor by the end of the day.
You lost one though this morning.
You want to see mine? Wait, I'll show you. The tent I've done. Here's mine.
And Dave.
Isn't that pretty?
Cute.
Oh, yeah, that is nice.
The sky is
stunning. Stand up, Don.
Oh, I did already, yeah.
Okay. There's mine. He got us before, got me out before we got, before I got in the
mood.
Right.
Whoa.
Finish this sentence.
Back up. Oh.
Precious.
Pred.
Isn't that
and
precious?
This article
I'm telling
you.
It
takes you various places you can see.
I'm actually still
right
there with your head back right now.
I have to leave
God, who truly is indescribable, there are hardly enough words. What is up with you people, by the way? You're the shouters back there in the dancing.
Now come on, give me the Del Paul signature.
My girlfriend.
It's not fair. He'd already got the hair.
Well, let's see your signature.
What is my signature?
Pick your nose and throw it into my lens.
Oh, nice.
Man, oh, it's dripping
yeah.
down. I can.
Yeah, else
I don't think you quite got anything.
I can eat it. Oh, yo!
Big bags of beans.
There's bowls for tunic. You just want it in your
big bags of blades.
Just eat it by yourself.
Oh, pantry.
And just get where you can see. We'll get going.
I think this will make it go. If I had a remote, I'd go.
It's the comedy show that takes you inside and behind the mind of a comic. Starring the guy who puts his funny where his mouth is, the comedian just not right, Ken Davis.
One of the songs that sing around the campfire, and some of them are.
It's a thing on it, so it'll be somebody can sit on it.
Well, look at this, a rose between two thorns. Woo hoo!
Fireplace and burns.
I don't even
have
her jacket.
I've got a sweater
even my dogs chubby. One day they said to me, chubby, chubby, chubby.
Can you smile through all
that? Can you smile through all that fat? And I said, shoot.
Hang on, Teresa. We're right in your life, boy.
Bye.
Why's it disappointed at all?
Enjoying that camping experience along the lake shore.
No motorboats. No motors, right?
Yeah.
No motors.
No, you can have motors, but you can only go trolling speed before fishing. They are really rigged out with places for the rods and places that you can get your tackle. And there's one that is even like the last third.
You're not going to go to sleep on me, are you?
I probably will. So by the time y'all get back, I may have a 10-minute nap.
Now, real big shove, that'll do it.
One,
two. Joanne, Cindy. They're not paying a bit of attention to me. Just, come on. Sing a song.
About 5,000 acres. And we do elk hunting here, so if any of you folks ever want to elk hunt, just give us a call. And we have turkey, deer, all kinds of wild critters out here. So.
They are.
No, you know, right?
We're doing the most of the skills we're using. The clothes seem to hang right. You start making your clothes out of clay, they'll hang in the wash right.
Yeah, you're going to experience that 4% grade. You're going to experience the doubleheader going up the hill, which is a very unique experience. I think you guys are going to have a lot of fun with it. Well, you want to go down and take a look at the engine house?
Yeah, sure.
Well, if you have some time, let's go. Thank you.
Tell me what a slider is.
That's a wheel on a car that isn't turning.
Okay, and how do you determine that?
We have a white mark on the wheel.
Shopkeeping twice a week. So whenever I ask questions, come on.
How hot does this have to be for it to really work? And
we've tried other
measuring cups. It just the purples and reds. We'll do more purples. That other one we can do pinks and greens, and this one can do reds and browns. And all day long.
How did they find out about you?
Two bolts are dead distance. I drove a hole to be the same distance apart. We have mass to have.
Pull wires through it, and then we just sit in the rack. There will be a cylinder. Use a white wall for, you know, just for trimming the ends, you know, just to use the whole tire. Your county, I guess they have like a type recycling, so they give, they buy the mats and give it. So that's the way we assemble it. We go, like this one's going to be three colors round, white and tan.
I think that's so.
All the perks about living in Los Campanas.
Oh, really?
The golf course and the
See what happens when you go ahead and get out of.
Foster, and I got a picture in front of the window of the bar this way, but she's now not his stepdaughter, she's now his wife.
And he's still alive.
No, no. Oh.
Me?
No, let's hear that one. What were we doing?
Have you found ghost?
Not yet. Should appear in this movie at any time. How many did you have, Jackie?
This, I have four at one time. Let me swing it around, Joanne. Our winner is Joanne.
Ha ha ha!
guys are now recording.
Raise the banner over your faces.
Who are? All right. Well, you guys have been a great group. I really appreciate you.
Thank you.
You've been a great host.
Thank you guys.
Loved it.
Loved your tent.
Good.
Yes, that was wonderful.
Now, do you want me to get close-ups?
That's fine.
All right.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.